Jill, you're a genius.
Think it's a game.
I came up from nothing. You can't tell me. Yeah, did it on my own. Check out my neck, check out my wrist. Yeah.
I swear I ain't never expected it to be like this. Now I'm getting rich. I swear every day we lit.
Yeah,
man.
Every day we lit. Yeah. You can't tell me. Yeah. Remember I was broke. Yeah. Now I'm getting rich. Yeah.
Yeah, when you diamond colder than a blue, then you know you lit. When you quit, take a. Then you know you lit.
Every day we lit. Yeah. Every day we lit. Yeah. Every day we lit. Yeah. Every day we lit.
Every day we lit, we lit. Used to ride around with my b**** in the Fiat. I knew. Walk around with more metal than a robot. That heat, gold chains and diamonds in my teeth. $14,000 on my feet. Mad cause it's the freak. I would be too cause the homie kissing me. Call me cousin Skeeter, quicker than the leader.
I came up from nothing. You can't tell me.
Hey guys, Maddie here. Back on the YouTube, we're gonna do a vlog today. So it's almost 8:30. We're just getting a quick stretch in, rolling out before great day of training. It's Monday. Hope you guys had a great weekend. And I'm gonna show you how I've been training during this whole virus COVID-19 scare. Hopefully we can get back on the ice soon and everybody can get back to daily life soon. But gonna take you along for what I do on my days of training. So hope you enjoy. So let's get after it.
Hey guys, Maddie here. Back in the kitchen, we're making breakfast. Just putting some French toast in here. We got an omelet going here. Cheese and pepper omelet. We're gonna get some French toast going here. And then yogurt and fruit. You know, I gotta refuel the body, you know, that's how she goes. So yeah, we'll catch you later, and just gotta fill the body with nutrition, so see you guys later.
So we got our omelet here, berries and fruit, French toast, glass of water and some honey, and gonna eat this all up, and then after my shower and workout, I'm gonna show you guys what I put in my protein smoothie, and yeah, so hope you're enjoying it, and stay tuned.
Hey guys, Maddie here, we're back in the kitchen. Got our smoothie here, gonna blend it up one more time, but what we put in it was mango, berries, and yogurt, a cup of water, and we got this vegan protein powder, caramel, great stuff. Yeah, so we're just gonna blend it up again. Should be good to go. Safety first, always take the plugs out, kids. Taste it here for you. Tell you the review. I'm gonna do a review of this protein smoothie on a scale of 1 to 10. It's a 6.5.
Yeah, 6. Hey guys, what's up? So hope you enjoyed the smoothie. It was a 6.5, you know. Actually, probably like a 6.7, but it's just I gotta get a new flavor of protein powder. It's too sweet. Anyways, I'm going to show you downstairs here, and I got to take some stuff into my buddy's shop to get it fixed up for him, so I'm going to show you that, and I'm going to show you my nice setup down here in the basement where I can train, and then we got a setup outside where we can rollerblade and stuff, so it's pretty sick, and it's pretty nice to have that while there's no ice, and all the gyms are closed, so I'll show you to you guys, and hope you're enjoying the vlogs. Here we go. So here you go guys, we got our net over there, bunch of pucks back there behind the couch. We got our shooting board for outside, weights, rollerblade bag, regular hockey bag, our Mars blades, bunch of extra gear, some extra sticks, workout shoes. We got our bench here, band, stick hand ball, speed ladder, we got a few new green biscuits in today, sauce kit, a bunch of sticks, some more green biscuits, some more sticks. And right now I'm gonna head out. I'm over to my buddy's shop. Shout out to my buddy Griffin Fox. I'm hooking him up with some Mars blades. Hooking these, we're gonna take a holder off and put the Mars blade on. So that's where I'm heading now. And when I get back, I'll show you some workout clips and stuff. So hope you're enjoying and see you guys then.
What's up, guys? Just got back from my walk. So now I'm about to go on the Mars Blades and train. Great training product to keep in shape during this quarantine virus scare. So right now I'm just switching the wheels because they're pretty burnt out, as you can see, in the process of getting new wheels. But anyways, hope you're enjoying the vlog. Gonna fix these, then we're gonna go outside, rip around, and come back in, do a workout, and I'll show you dinner, and then we'll end it there. So hope you're enjoying, and see you guys outside.
Just hold on.
Gonna eat this up and then I'll show you a workout. Thanks, Mom, for making it.
Yeah. Hey. I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day. It's my day, and no matter what they say, it's my day. La 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 la, yeah. Roll up to the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't f*** with that knuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the dilly now, hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall. Oh, no, 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 I can't f*** with that at all. Can't f*** with that at all. I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La 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 la, yeah. All she ever wanted was attention, and a bunch of other shit I shouldn't mention. Cause she got daddy issues for days and days. But today, she ain't got shit to do. Her ride along with you. So we gon' fuck around and vibe and vibe and vibe and vibe. I'm tryna live my life, but am I doing it right? Yeah. I'm tryna live my life, but am I doing it right? Cause they tell me I'm the man, you the man right now, you the man right.
Hey guys, we're back here in the kitchen. Smoothie number 2 of the day. So we're gonna get this going. Hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to subscribe, like, comment, all that fun stuff. My Instagram is MatthewBurgess9, so go follow me there. Message me video ideas and stuff. That's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the day in the life of a junior hockey player, quarantine edition. Hope you guys are staying safe and healthy. And see you guys in the next video. Is that good?